Hello everybody, Tonus here, welcome back to Layers of Fear. Last time we found ourselves a vial of blood, which turned this into a gnarled fruit tree. So let's see. Hate even now, lost alone. You deserve it, a grave for you. Finish it. That's not good. Form emerges. Well, bad news, I think we're gonna be facing the wife this time. First saw her on our elevator. Oh crap. We're descending straight into madness. Worse than before. Piano's gonna bone me. It's gonna kill me, ain't it? I'm not feeling good about this. How do I deal with this? Do I just head back? I do. Oh crap. Crater's block. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm certainly going to die. I'm in a bedroom. Screw you, door. I'm going to get so boned. Books. There's something. Screw that thing. Now in the library. Oh shoot. I gotta descend into hell. Other side of the squad.
Save.
I'm definitely descending into madness. Deal with you, no. I Do I deal with you now? What happens if I go the other way?
Yes, speak. Hello? Yes, speak. What? What fire? Oh God. Is she? Which hospital? I'm on my way.
So now I'll travel this way. To a wall. Restless memories. Blood. Is that blood or that's why? Somebody wants me dead. Somebody wants to nibble the jolts. Flapping or constantly flapping, eating other rats. It's a bat rat. In any case, as your lawyer, I advise you to refrain from any imprudent actions. In other words, don't do anything stupid. You still have a chance of winning this, believe it or not. Got clients out of your shit mess. Just don't make it any worse. Lay low for a while and let me appeal the order. This social worker definitely has it in for you. We can use that to our advantage. Portray you as a victim of the system, a husband in mourning, a momentary lapse of reason, an overzealous bureaucrat. Trust me, this is our best option. Considering what you've been through lately, I'd say we got a good 50-50 chance of a good outcome. But not if you keep trying to convince everyone that you've gone completely insane. No more outbursts, no more rambling, better yet, no public appearances whatsoever. You can still get your daughter, you mean? got a kid? Please don't bring the kid into this. Kid doesn't get involved. That's most definitely blood. Especially if I have a daughter. My wife's gonna be behind one of these, isn't she? Body borrowers feeding on me, driving me insane, too fast to cut out. Oh man, this guy's going flipping insane. Thank you.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
So I got a bone. Really meant to represent how boned I am. Wifey, kiddo, please leave me alone. Clearly insane. Okay, come back. What's happening? Modified human on a cross? Oh, jeez. This is clear descent in madness, but that's the end of this episode. So, like it if you like to subscribe if you like me. See you guys next time. Bye.